All right, this is a bodyweight hip thrust on a bench. This is just to teach you the hip hinge pattern and really perfect that. It's really important to master the basics. So pull your feet back towards your butt. And at the bottom here, I want you to squeeze your glutes first before you come up to the top. And then make sure you keep your lower abs pulled in. That will help you get every last inch of squeeze on your glutes.